Aegis, what do you imagine to be an astronaut?
I imagine to go to the moon and go to Mars and see the stars and see Earth.
Aegis, who's 6 years old, has a nervous system disorder. His wish is to be an astronaut. Obviously, we're in the middle of COVID and all of our wishes are looking a lot different. So we got connected to the Stars Academy.
I reached out to one of our team members within 24 hours, had me connected with the spaceship company, a part of Virgin Galactic.
Obviously, due to the circumstances, we had to get really creative to make sure that we can bring the best experience to Aegis.
To the Stars assisted with the production value. I knew we had this incredible space, and then reached out to the guys at Gnarlywood, and they immediately said yes, and they just killed it.
You're gonna talk to him today. He's a real astronaut. Are you ready for that?
Yeah.
His name is CJ.
Commander, T-minus one. We've got 1 minute to go.
And here we go. Life's waiting to begin.
To bring this wish to Aegis, Virgin Galactic stepped in to basically create an experience of him meeting an astronaut, as well as meeting some of our team members, which are all based at Spaceport, Spaceport America in New Mexico.
So everybody's gonna show up here. I'm gonna put this right here so you can talk to everybody.
Hi.
Hi, Aegis. We have a very special badge made just for you. It says Aegis the Space Boy. So here you go, man.
We did find out that his favorite drink is milk, so he was able to get even some space milk, which we virtually brought to him from Spaceport. He got to meet CJ Stucco, who is our astronaut, and I think that is his first time that he met an astronaut.
All right, how you doing, Aegis? We're gonna go do a rocket ride. Are you all ready for that? Now, if you look straight up, what you see is all of Earth, and we're still going up, man. We're going to go up for quite a while.
He enjoyed a lot of presents that he got and a lot of goodies.
Only a couple of people have ever been able to get this coin.
Only our pilots have. Nobody else has. CJ signed, the astronaut signed your spaceship.
Being involved with something like this, where it's a six-year-old little boy who wants to be an astronaut, that's amazing.
And this is Tom. Aegis, can you say hi to Tom?
What's up, big man? How are you?
It's just so immersive, and it was such a wonderful thing to be a part of.
I've met a lot of astronauts, and those guys are really cool. And when I was a kid, I wanted to be an astronaut, and guess what? I'm an adult, and I still want to be an astronaut.
I would say it takes a village a lot of times, and in this case it did, to bring this experience to Aegis, which we were very excited to be a part of.
If you want to be an astronaut, stay focused and be an astronaut. The sky's the limit. Just keep reaching for the stars. Everyone just wanted to be here to make 1 6-year-old really, really happy, and I think that was accomplished.
Uh-oh.